Hello, I'm the Psychotic Game, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. This is, like, part 6, episode 6. We just killed Mum. And now we need to check the fridge. Oh. Oh god, that's disgusting. Oh hello. The pig is waiting for you in the dissertation room, bitch. Okay. So let's do this. What the hell is that? Is that a crow making that noise? I'm guessing these mole creatures are going to end up coming back again. Wait, which one's the dissertation room? This place is fucking huge. Water station. Alright, let's just go back down here. So the dissertation room is past the boiler room. Hi. Can I just put a bullet in their head now? I'm gonna fight her now, aren't I? Something. I fucking. Bet, yeah. What the fuck? Shit, 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 shit. I need the shotgun, but I haven't got no ammo. Okay, just wasted 7 bullets on that bitch. Is that all you got? You little prick. The cop is gone. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand in the pig's throat. Ugh. Oh, that's fucking disgusting.
Sorry, buddy.
Is it the snake cave? Yes. Oh, come on. Close the fucking door. Why is that empty? Wait, have I been here before? Nope. Right, I'm going upstairs. We're at safe for a little bit. I'm checking out them other snake rooms. You motherfucker. Right, so now where one is off the top of my head. Oh, fucks. I need to hit with every bullet now. Ah, shit. Why are they in here? Come on, come on. Oh, yes. I don't know what time it wants me to turn that to. Oh, herbs, nice. April 1980, Jack joins the Marines. Is that his name, Jack? It looks like plans for a weapon. Oh yeah, I've already got it. Yes. Treasure photo. I have no idea where that is. And that's creepy as fuck. Oh, herb. Right, let me look at this. I hid something here. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. No idea where that is. Oh, hello. Oh, lockpick, thank God. Well, when the fuck did you get here? You wasn't here when I came in, was ya? She looks more like death every time I see her. Oh, look at that. So there's another snake key needed there. And I think that's it, isn't it? I need to find out what time that clock wants me to put it at. That's 10 and 3. Oh, shit. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, yes. Mama took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mummy bought me a 259 puzzle piece from the store. Stupid Olivia keeps teasing me. You're crazy head. I lied to Olivia. I told her to come over for my birthday party. Then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, let me out, Lucas. Wow. I changed the remote control, so stupid. Zoe can't just go into the attic. I meddled with one of the interiors contest trophies. And now she'll never find it. Hello. More shotgun ammo, thank you. Aha, thank you very much. Ooh, what are you? That's clever. It's broken. Oliver stopped his yelling, but something I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juices dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny, even at night. Oh, I thought there was a box I could open. So I'm gonna find a dead kid up here. Ooh. Customer Jake Baker, constructor, blah blah blah. Installation of shadow activated door in main hall. A toy axe. A molded shotgun. That was easy. He's cutting the head off a woman. What a prick. Oh, blue key card. I need to combine you with you. Perfect. Perfecto. So now what do we need to do? You're the trailer, right? You a snake key? Maybe. No, lockpick. I think that is. That's a lockpick. Garage is locked. So where do we need to go? Find some ingredients, find both key cards. So what, where do we go now? I know where we'll go. I know exactly where we'll go. If someone's got an obsession with these bobbleheads. I don't care for you. How does the grandmother get around so much? Right, let's have a look. I'm gonna put the crow key away. I'm gonna put you away. I'm gonna put you away. the herb away. Put you away for now. You there, you there, you there. And you there. Have I got a talion here? No. I'm gonna save it though. Where's there a TV? Lock me in here. Thank you. Why are you just open? Oh. Oh. I'm a fucking idiot. So where do we go? The workshop. How do I get to the workshop? It's locked, isn't it? Like, from the other side. Unless... the master bedroom must go straight down into there. It's the only thing I can think of. I don't know what time it wants me to put the thing to. Locked from the other side, see? Right, that's... just guess. You just piss her. Fuck you. Oh shit. Shit. What room was it? Oh, it was on the other side, wasn't it? What a tool I am. Yeah, okay. So, let's see what... Oh, hang on. Same time as all the other clocks. Okay, I thought it was. Why am I going all the way around? I could've just gone left. Yay. Now this should take me into the workshop. Unless everything starts exploding, fucking grandma just comes flying through the fucking wall.
What the? Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh, there's a key card. Enhanced handgun ammo. Ooh. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Thank God for the shotgun. Oh, you're really coming up here. So, don't need you. yeah, handgun ammo. Thought I had more of the yellow stuff. Right, let's save it. Time's on 20 minutes. And we'll carry on a little bit. Damn, leave me alone, will ya?
Hey, buddy! Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Okay, okay, I'm on my way, don't worry. Now, for fuck's sake. Go away. I'm just gonna close this. So I wonder where. Other like stash is that she left for me. I need to find a yes, there's one here. Happy birthday. Can trespass an idiot solve puzzles? Oh hi.
You are one lucky summer bitch. You know, I actually envy you.
Oh, that's the old Resident Evil noise, isn't it? Well, like when you're going through your box.
Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this.
That's very reminiscent. I like that they've done that.
It's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun.
Take the knife off and stab him in the neck. At least this guy's got his hand attached to himself properly. Yeah, disgusting. Happy birthday. Happy fucking birthday. Got a light.
It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
I wasn't there before. Okay, that's weird.
Hey,
There's no point in using that here. Why? How do I relight this candle? Oh, I've fucked up completely by going straight into that room. Oh. No water's coming out. Oh, you sick bastard. The hell is that? A dirty telescope. It seems to have been fitted with a polarizing filter. The dirt on it makes it hard to see through. Okay, but how about now? It's never that simple, is it? Doesn't fit, eh? Typical. I knew that would work. So now that's that clean, what am I supposed to be trying to read? You anything? No. Maybe it's words in here. Oh. So, the hanging girl, the grave and a baby. Okay. So it's the hanging girl. Grave. A baby. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? Is that seriously got a face on it? Don't know. Maybe use this on the gas. No. Maybe give it to this weirdo. Oh. So I need to find a pen. Okay, so where the fuck do I find that? Lucas said you need to put a lit candle on top. I fucking know. Oh, now I can interact with it. Finally. Yay! Oh, this is amazing. Oh? Yeah, you got a balloon. It would be difficult to open without the password. So they keep just coming back. Okay. There's no point doing that apparently. I can put something in this, can't I? What if I? Why is it so- Ow. Ah. Must have hurt. Hurt, but worth it. So he's gonna give me the password now, aren't you, little shit? You can't hold it properly. Ah, there we go. I thought I tried that. My finger, thank the Lord. There we go. The password is bullshit. Loser. Of course it was. Fucking hell. Loser. Oh. prick. Can't believe that took me so fucking long. Oh, Jesus Christ. Get up. That was fucked up. Is that it? Hi, Lucas, you happy fucking birthday. Maniac. Happy birthday! Wow, that took the piss. Is that it? Load them. Good. Well, I'm actually going to end this episode here now. That took way longer than it should have. That was just stupid. Yeah, that was just took just way too fucking long. So I'm going to save and end the episode here. So then we leave on something good to come into for the next episode, where I'm guessing we're going to kill Lucas. Or maybe. Head for Lucas's place from the yard, yeah. So I'm guessing we're going to kill Lucas or fight with Lucas or whatever. So we'll see anyway in the next episode. So if you liked it, hit that like button, comment and subscribe underneath. And I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.